From New York's number one news television station, this is Eyewitness News with Roger Grimsby, Bill Beutel, and the Eyewitness News team.
Good evening, I'm Roger Grimsby. Here now the news. There is no contract settlement for the police, fire, sanitation, and other uniformed workers, and there is no strike.